There are new rules for elephant rides in the state of Florida that includes fencing requirements after many of the rides were previously offered with makeshift barriers like hay bales and portable toilets. The new rules also require operators to have tethering devices and firearms on hand while giving rides. Still, the new rules don't go far enough for some animal rights activists who would prefer the elephant rides be phased out completely. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.